Oh, did you do anything in the character creator yet?
Oh no, I haven't. I didn't even know there's character creator.
Oh well, that's where the stream is going for the next 2 hours, isn't it?
Yeah, this is the whole stream now. The next 2 hours is just gonna be character creator.
Hey, by the way, do you like my impression of your voice?
Oh yeah, it's so good.
Perfect. But just parts of Hollywood, unlike California Adventure and the MGM Studios at Disney World. Mostly because I want to have a pier so we can have our own version of California Screamin'. I will make my own version of Space Mountain and Thunder Mountain. What's that? I do not see Mickey ears. No Mickey ears for you. We can build one real quick. There you go, there's your Mickey's pants. Looks good, thank you. Now, instead of having Matterhorn bobsleds or anything like Expedition Everest, I want to build Mount Fuji. Hollywood Studios is the best Disney park. I can't tell if you're saying that ironically or not. Because it depends on who you ask, but definitely not. Paris's Hollywood Studios isn't great. The normal Hollywood Studios at Disney World is pretty good, though. As you can see, this game doesn't have snow, so I used roof tiles. From down here, you know, as long as you don't look at the top too much, it looks like an actual mountain with height. It looks like or at least as close as I can get it for now, to Mount Fuji with height and scale. That's amazing, thank you. Like, I know it sounds like I'm bragging, but I love how I was able to integrate the tilt track. And like, make it go down a waterfall. That's really cool, thank you. Spires. This is it? These aren't even spires, these are spheres. You cannot call these spires. Okay, we're gonna pick customise. How do I get, like, just glass? Flume end. Wait a minute. Can I just... There we go, that's the end. Sean, would you ride?
Holy shit! That's, like, that's the thrill ride.
It's a once-in-a-lifetime ride. As the map rubber bands into the water. This ride is unsafe to open. Why? Right, Gilby? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Break my neck. He's a torpedo. When a fever kicks in. If I make it short, can they just like fall out? Oh yeah, we don't need an enclosed.
Oh no.
It's a downward spiral.
Oh my god.
16 degrees.
God, you're just gonna fall out of that thing.
You better hold for deep. Okay, we'll just make it gently come down. do a real quick U-turn and into the water. Alright, time for this once-in-a-lifetime experience.
Oh my lord.
Oh my god!
Holy crap, how fast are you going?
This is on regular speed.
What the fuck?
The ride is unsafe to open, what do you mean? Fear 20, nausea 12, excitement 5.7, your ride is too scary, your ride is too nauseating. Heat maps. 10.9 to 11.56.
Holy shit.
There's 18.44 G's at the bottom. Their neck is gone. When does their neck snap? Okay, good, on the first turn. It's a quick death. Oh wait, no, that's lateral. How much is vertical? Oh my god. I think they're dead on the first hill. Cause like, if you're on this, if you're riding on this, and you go up the first hill, your head's just gonna slam into the back of the mat. You're dead. You're dead on the first hill. And if you live that, you're definitely dead.
May God have mercy on your soul!
It's a quick death! 39.56 G's!
Not even professional fighter pilots would take that!
39.6 G's! I don't know who can take that!
Robot?
Even them, they're saying it's too- even the robots are saying it's too scary. As they get ejected into the river. 213 kilometers an hour.
Oh shit.
I like how we have these slight bits of enclosed glass too. You know, we'll give them a break. Make them feel safe for a little bit. After all, we don't want to make them too excited. And then we're gonna make a bunch of clear pipes enclosed, and then switch it for the unenclosed ones, removing their security blanket. It's perfect. 250 meters in the sky. Dude, do you know what this looks like? This looks like an obby someone made in Roblox. These look like obbies, really shitty obbies, like the 900 level ones.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that sick line right there. There's a bridge across. There's a bridge across the pool. Oh no!
My house! My god!
It's decapitated. Oh, actually, we don't need you guys because it auto-fires. I forgot it does that. Fired! Fired! Morale miserable. Well, that doesn't matter because you're no longer my problem. In fact, here, let me help you out. Boop. Welcome to your first day on the job. Oh, that's dangerously close to the summer. It's fine. I'm sure this guy has a great view of the pool and possibly drowning people. Isn't it perfect? And you have a 50% chance to bang your head. First set of riders. May Vitalin. We'll just change your name to May the Hero. Oh my god, that's not sped up. He's just bouncing that much. Come on, May the Hero, and your name is now Maze. Having so much fun. all of these camera angles are just horrible.